Assalamu alaikum from Hyderabad. We are now crossing the Kotri Bridge over Indus River. And today our plan is to have around 5.5 hour drive on Indus Highway, which goes to Gorakh Hill. And the Gorakh Hill is a place which is about 5,600 feet above sea level and is considered to be the Murree Hills for the Sindh. We are about 10 kilometers away from Sehwan, in which there is a large Sehwan Shareef. And these mountains on the left you see is part of the Kerthar range. We have reached Sehwan here. Okay, so this area is called Bhan Saeed Abad. And from here, Gorakh Hill is about 95 kilometers, so we are taking left on a Johi Link Road.
बिटा जा बिटाई बिटते वसई नूर मुझु तो पुजायू ओ बिटा जा बिटाई बिटते वसई नूर मुझु तो पुजायू ओ मुझु तो पुजायू मन जो उमेदू मुझु तो पुजायू मन जो मुरादू ओ बिटा जा बिटाई बिटते.
I think there is no difference between the village life of Punjab or KPK or even Sindh.
E bako yaki avad huda jwane patishain ke naam subhane e bako yaki avad huda jwane patishain ke सुभाने कहर अगर पीता जोर जोर माने मेरवा पीता रही मुरहमाने ए बको यकी आवत खुदा जाने पातशाही के.
गोरख इज 48, बेनजीर व्यू पॉइंट 58. ओके लेट्स गो. लाइक अ जॉय राइड.
Good or bad part, it is that we have not seen a single police or law enforcement agency here.
Temperature here is around zero.
looks like it's going to be an awesome. I think 2 days ago there was some concert going on this area, and I assume there was a lot of activity here. So we'll stay overnight because tomorrow we'll have to cover a lot of distance. So this is the guest house here, and there's another one. There are a few other chalets which are being under construction.